is. Ring, ring, ring.
Thank you for calling Tom Drexler Plumbing, Aaron Electric. This is Brittany. How can I help you?
Hi, Brittany. This is Emily. My AC is like really broken. Oh. And I just need someone to come out and fix it or tell me what's going on. It's rough.
It sounds rough, especially if your air is not working at this time of year. You said your name was Emily, and what's your address?
103 Old Morgantown Road.
Old Morgantown Road, I got you down. And what about a good phone number to call when they're on their way?
502-418-2939.
All right, and your email address?
Emily.drexler@gmail.com.
All right, so now we got that information. You have a moment, so that way I can tell you a little bit about our company.
Yeah, sure.
No problem. Okay, thank you so much. So I do want to let you know that you got the right place. You know, Tom Drexler has the best, you know, reputation and guarantees in town. And, you know, that proves that the over 10,000 reviews, positive reviews, actually, that he has online and the A+ rating with the BBB. You know, he started this company well over 35 years ago, and with the advice to hire the best plumbers in town. And with, you know, the best plumbers, you know, he carries happy employees, and from happy employees, he has happy customers. So what we like to do is send our technician out to your home, who's trained and certified and comes with a fully stocked truck. And he's going to come out there, you know, today if you like, or we can come out another day. And he's going to give you a call about 30 minutes before he comes out to your home. And along with the text message and picture you'll get, so that way you can actually see the technician and even track his truck on his way to your home. So now we've got, now that you know more about our company, which day of the week works best for you?
You can come this afternoon.
This afternoon sounds fantastic. So we're going to get you on the schedule between 2 and 6 this evening. And we're going to give you a call again. He'll call you 30 minutes ahead of time when he's on his way, okay?
Okay, thank you so much, Brittany.
Oh, thanks for calling, Emily. You have a great day.